Hello, welcome to Orphan Espresso. I'm Doug.
I'm Barb.
And this is the OE Pharos 2.0 manual coffee grinder, version 2.0. Okay, this is a video is to be an out-of-the-box setup for use. We'll have a second video that's more or less a manual. You open the box in here. We've got handle with knob, instruction manual. On the instruction manual, you'll find a schematic of all the parts, description of what we call the parts, basically a history of the Pharos, and sections on how to use the grinder, how to set up the grinder, how to use the grinder. Okay, that's in the manual we recommend you read. Comes fully assembled. Remove the plastic bags. Here we have the bean ring. Here we have the popper stopper. Down in the bottom section, we have the grounds catch cup, grounds cup. Okay, so before I put the handle on, I'd like to show you one of the new features of the 2.0, which is this top indexing system. Works like a clock face. It allows you to have a greater idea of where you are and where you want to go. Okay, the grounds catching system is simply a plate that matches the others, rides on springs, it's held together and it holds the cup in place below the burr. There is the bottom bearing, bronze bushing in the bearing holder. Okay, that's the Pharos. I want to go ahead and put the handle on and show you how that's done. The grinder arrives with the burrs tightly locked together. Okay, this is the burr that comes in the grinder. There's a 68 millimeter commercial conical burr. You don't have to take it apart to verify. There it is right there. Okay, those two burrs are locked together tightly for shipping, so there's no rattling or any problems. To install the handle, you simply remove the top cap. Don't loosen this. The handle installation and removal is done with the burrs locked tightly together. Okay, so first thing we do, we will put our handle on. We'll set up the machine to get ready for use. Turn that on clockwise, make sure it's tight. Put on my top cap. This is my bean cover, popper cup, popper stopper, and there's my ring. And there we have, this is the OE Pharos 2.0 manual coffee grinder, out of the box and assembled, ready to use. Come back for a second video that will basically have a video instruction manual for setting the grind, a few tips that I'm not going to include here. So there we have the grinder, all ready to go.